Filming this elk migration corridor near Yellowstone was a dream project. I grew up in a family of elkaholics, where elk were a year-round obsession. Like me, Greg is a lifelong elk hunter who grew up in Bighorn, Wyoming. We both hoped we'd be able to capture the spectacle of elk migration that we grew up with. We were really fortunate that it snowed the week after we set up the cameras, and that caused the elk to start migrating. We observed some large herds right off the bat. This herd of about 50 elk making their fall migration was one of the largest groups we filmed during daytime. You can see a mix of cows, spikes, and a few large bulls. Usually 90% of cows give birth to calves in any given year, but only some of those calves survive their first summer. Those that don't make it usually die from poor nutrition, accidents, disease, drought, or predation. The way the herd moves is really interesting. They seem to be moving slowly, taking their time. Some of the elk are on alert, others are grazing, some are even sparring. And then there is a big bull keeping everyone in line. At the end of the herd were always a few animals that didn't look quite as fit as the others. The elk seemed to bunch up whenever they entered the trees. But then they spread out to graze when they hit the open meadows, because the meadows allow them to stop over and refuel for the rest of the day. Deer and elk only spend a small portion of their migration season on the move. The majority of the time, they are grazing in stopovers. This herd is halfway through its migration corridor. They move about 70 miles from high elevation areas in Yellowstone National Park to lower deserts where they spend the winter months. But as we would find out, these elk aren't the only species migrating along this corridor. Thanks for watching On the Elk Trail, a Wyoming migration miniseries. Use the links below or to the side to check out our other videos, or follow our page and our channel to see the rest of our videos.